Socrates lived from 469 BCE and lived to 399 BCE. Socrates lived in the classical period, which focused on literature, philosophy, science, and the arts. Socrates was born in ancient Athens, Greece. Socrates was a great philosopher.
His most famous work was the Socratic Pedagogy. It was another way of learning for the troubled ones. His effect on us was that he intrigued in the arts and language. He became one of the world's first philosophers who had someone else write for him.